My name is George, and I'm a patient here at Greendale Physical Therapy. I was diagnosed with a golf ball-sized hemangioblastoma, which is a brain tumor. I have balance and coordination issues. I'm able to do things in real life and get around my home more safely than I used to be able to. It's been life-changing, actually. Greendale Physical Therapy is mine and my family's physical therapy clinic.